Hello, Chris Farrell here. How are you? Okay, in the next series of videos, I'm delighted to present these videos to you because what I want to do is I am going to go through step by step exactly how your web business will work. Now, I'm very aware that at my membership site, I have all the information that you do need and that you require. However, sometimes it's easier, isn't it, to actually see somebody do it in order, if you like, and that's the whole point of this whole department. And I'm actually going to do it myself as well. So this isn't just theory. I'm actually going to create a website using the exact things that I'm about to show you over the next few videos. And I'm excited to bring this to you and present this to you. May I quickly say that all the tools, every single one of the tools that I talk about in these videos are all available for free at my membership site, with the exception of Aweber, which is an autoresponder. And if you're not sure exactly what Aweber is, don't worry, I will come onto that. But everything else, from creating the web page to the hosting to having a gift to give away, everything is available to you for free for being a member of my membership site. And it genuinely works as well. I'm now earning my full-time living doing exactly what I'm about to share with you. So let's jump in straight away. I don't want to waste any time here. What I'm about to do is I'm about to show you how to become an affiliate marketer, is really what it all boils down to, a successful affiliate marketer. So affiliate marketing is really what I want to talk to you about. Now, the key to affiliate marketing, and I've said this many times before, is to find a product that personally I think a product that you should be familiar with, but that's just me. I find it slightly difficult if I was going to promote something to somebody that I didn't know anything about. I appreciate a lot of people do that, and that's fine. It's a personal choice. I struggle with doing that. So I personally would only recommend something that I knew something about. And therefore, for the sake of this video, I'm actually going to use one of my own products, and I'm going to use my membership site. Now, can I quickly say, the whole point of making you these videos is not to try and get you to promote my membership site. It really isn't. This will work whatever you choose, whatever product you choose to promote. It's the process that I want you to understand, because once you understand the process, it will work for any niche at all. Now, it does take a bit of work, of course, but once you implement the work and the skills I'm about to teach you, it genuinely does work. So this is going to be my end product, if you like, my membership site. This is eventually what I am going to be promoting, and eventually what I will be making my money from. Okay, so I know eventually what I want to promote. Good. So now what? What do we actually do first? Where do we actually go? What do we actually do? Let me show you, and let me tell you. The very first thing that we're going to do is we are going to create for you what is known as a squeeze page. Now, let me just level the playing field. I'm very aware that some people may know what a squeeze page is already, but for those that may not be too sure, let me just say it so it's been said. A squeeze page is a type of website. However, it's a special type of website because it has only one purpose and one purpose only. The only point of a squeeze page is to capture people's names and email addresses when they visit your site. That is it. You do not sell anything at a squeeze page. Now, I am going to show you in subsequent videos how to get a squeeze page that does very well, and how to put an opt-in form into your squeeze page. So all that I will be coming on to. So please don't worry at any point if you're slightly unsure about something, and if you think I'm passing over it a bit too quickly for your liking, I will be going back through every single step. This video right now is just an overview of the whole business, because even this is quite a lot for a newcomer to kind of take on board at once. So I want you just to watch this maybe a few times so you sort of understand the process. Okay? So we're going to have a squeeze page. Now, because we're not selling anything at your squeeze page, that means that in order for visitors to your squeeze page to give you their name and email address, there needs to be something in it for them. There needs to be something of value that you're giving away for free. It's exactly what you're going to do. You're going to have a gift that is very, very valuable, and I have many gifts as being a member of my membership site that you can use to do exactly this. And therefore, when traffic appears at your website, and I will go on about how to generate traffic to your website, it will see this great gift that you're giving away. And because your squeeze page is designed to capture as much traffic as possible, And by the way, the squeeze page that you can use as being a member of my membership site actually gets 70% of traffic. 7 out of 10 do sign up. At least they do when I use the exact same squeeze page. What you will find will happen is some of that traffic will sign up. They will give you their name and their email address. So they'll type in their name and their email address into your opt-in form. They'll click on the Click Here tab. When they do that, when they sign up to your list, two things happen. Now, this is where I see quite a few newcomers begin to get a little bit confused. So let's just go through this slowly. And again, feel free to watch this video again afterwards. Two things happen when somebody signs up at your squeeze page. The first thing that happens is as follows. Immediately that somebody clicks on the submit button or join up or click here button, whatever it says, immediately that somebody clicks on that, the very next thing they will see on their computer screen is a thank you page. And a thank you page is just as it sounds. It's a page that will say something like, hey, thanks very much for signing up. Really pleased that you have. And then it will go on to say something like, I've now sent you an email with details of how you can get your free gift. That is the only point of a thank you page, to literally say thank you. Now, you can, if you want, try and sell something on your thank you page. It's up to you, but I'm going to keep it simple for this video. So let's just assume that thank you page is purely just that, saying thanks for signing up. Now remember I said two things happen when somebody signs up to your squeeze page. So that's the first thing. A thank you page is seen immediately. And don't worry at all if you're not sure how the thank you page appears. If you're thinking, well, how does it appear? Don't worry. I'll be going through every single step, I promise you. So that's the first thing that happens. The second thing that happens as soon as somebody gives you their details at your squeeze page is their name and their email address is added to your list. I go on and on and on about this, the power of building a list. It's no secret that 90% of my income, my online income, is made from my list. So you can see how important it is, therefore, to understand that building a list first is fundamental to success online. Most people don't do this, by the way. Most people try and generate traffic and send it direct to a sales page and invariably hardly make any sales and give up. That's not the way to run a web business. This is the way. So the second thing that will happen is that the name and the email address of the person that signed up at your squeeze page will get added to your list. Your list is managed by a piece of software known as an autoresponder. Now, there are many good autoresponder companies out there. However, the one that I always recommend is a company called AWeber. And I'm afraid it is an additional expense. It's the only thing that is not included in my membership site that you will have to pay for yourself. And you do need to have an account with AWeber. There is a link below this video, by the way, if you don't yet have an account. But you simply do. You need to have AWeber to manage your list. Because what will happen now is back at your thank you page, while your new subscriber is actually reading the thank you page and is actually reading the words that say, thanks very much for signing up, I've just sent you an email, what's happened is AWeber have done just that. They have, at the very same time, this all happens instantaneously within a second, they do send the person that gave you their name and their email address an email, as you've said on your thank you page. And on your thank you page, you will say, go to your email, look out for an email from me. Now, I do have a thank you page that you can actually use as being a member of my membership site, and that will save you having to create it yourself. But again, I'll come on to how that fits in and how you actually get it to appear in the next few videos. Don't worry at all if you have questions at the moment, all will become clear. So let's recap. What we now have is we have an email that has been sent to somebody that signed up to your list. So this person, let's call him Steve. Steve goes to his email inbox. He sees the email from you. He clicks on that email. When he clicks on that email, the email opens up and in it says, to get your free gift, click here. I'm sure you've done this thousands of times. So you click on the link that says click here and then you get sent to a download page. Now this is the entire process that most people do not get their head around when they start in this business. Either nobody explains it to them or they're rushing and they want to make money quickly and they don't understand the individual steps